something. You know, I told Pox and shit, you know, I'm going to give you $100. And so he reminded me of it, but I gave it to him. I think I did give it to him. Oh, man. Nigga said Crawford gonna end Spence. I don't think so, bro. I don't know. Yeah, bro, I was a trainer at LA Fitness. You know what I'm saying? Like, dreams come true. That's what I be telling people. Like, motherfuckers think I just fucking, like, I just upped and just fucking, like, moved to LA out the blue and fucking, you know what I'm saying? Like, they think that shit just happened. Oh, that shit, it ain't happened like that. Motherfucker, I had to grind. I used to be broke. You could ask people. I used to drive a fucking, when I was, like, 19 or something like that, I used to drive a fucking minivan, bro. So, come on, man. Like, I really got out the mud. It's a lot of people that ain't do it like me. I really got out the mud. That's why motherfuckers get... You can... I think that's me. Anyways. Fucking, yeah, like I said, bro, I got out the mud, bro. People get, like... For me, people could talk shit about me all fucking day long. But I'm proud of my fucking self. I'm proud of my motherfucking self. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I'm fucking... I'm doing my thing. If ain't nobody else proud of me... I'm proud of my fucking self. Cause I didn't got out the mud, bro. I didn't live different, bro. All them, it's a lot of rappers and shit like that. Fucking a lot of rappers and shit. They talk about they from the hood, they do all this, and they was broke and they all this. Listen, bro, I lived that same life with a fucking with children. So, you know what I'm saying? Like I done been to the bottom. I lived at the bottom for a fucking long time. I just fucking got rich. You know what I'm saying? Like a fucking a few years ago. So, motherfuckers say what they want about me. I'm fucking proud of myself, nigga. It's dark again. And I'm signed to Luther Bella. Nigga said, no, I don't drive a minivan no more. I stopped driving a minivan a long time ago. But I did. When I was like I said, when I was like 19 years old. Yes, I fucking had a... I drove a fucking... a minivan. I had a fucking Sebring. What else? I had a minivan, I had a Sebring, I had a fucking, a old ass Mustang. What else I had? I had a Sport Track truck. Man, like I said, I got out the mud. Motherfuckers say what they want about me, but I'm proud of my fucking self. Oh, man. What age do I want to fight to? It's all about, the thing is in boxing, it's all about how many fights you got inside you. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be stuttering and slurring and all that type of shit, you know? So I definitely don't want to be doing that type of shit, you know? But it's all about, you know, how many fights you think you got in left. How many fights you think you got left in you, you know? So I don't know. I can't tell. I can't say what I'm thinking. Still trying to hoop, fuck no, I don't play basketball no more. I'm fucking sad at basketball. I never was that good, but now I'm fucking sad. I always, why the fucking light just come on? They got ghosts in the gym. Anyways. Without saying, I don't know, I'm about to get out the gym. Loma Lopez Haney. Nah. Stay away from Bud. Alright, keep saying. Alright. Hopefully, I'm still gonna fight Hooker. Hopefully. I mean, that's the plan. But, you know, we don't know yet. The world's in a pandemic.